who are putting a lot of time, talent, and the treasure into building this church. I've been here before, it was a wooden structure, and I've seen great improvement now, and they're hoping to raise more funds to complete it. I wish I must say it was really a spirit-filled celebration this morning. I was most impressed by the young people, the Bonneau choir, who made their debut today in the church, and they really sung out their heart and soul. There is a future for St. Lucia, God, in this island, this jewel of a country.
When I was transferred to this district, I discovered that Des Barras, a small community, without accepting the Adventist presence, and I the time to Des Barras and to establish a group that we could call a Seventh-day Adventist group. I think too, with the inspiration really came as a result of the Spirit leading in that direction. I believe that God really wanted a presence in that community, and so he made a way for the church to be established here in Des Barras.